Hello and welcome back to My First Play. This is the game State of Decay and we are playing Breakdown. Last time we moved and now we are ready to go out in the world and find some things we need. We need some materials to build
we might be able to hold off another attack
up our base.
You know what's awesome? Outpost.
Yes.
We should set up more.
That would probably be a good idea. It's some outposts. Shush. How many are we sleeping now? Zero. Because it's not a bedroom. Why is it not? I've been. Well, we need some materials because we have to upgrade the beds. So we need somebody to come with us. Do we have? Yes. Is there anybody? Is this the staging area for people who want to go out and do good things or what? Check gauge.
How you doing? Get her done.
Let's get moving, boy. There could actually be materials in this barn. So. Jesus, there's a lot of zombies here. Good. Just best I hit in. Okay.
Fucking sweet.
This was both good and bad. Taking my thunder.
Sit tight. I'm bringing the stuff home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Might be a good idea to take a car, but we are not doing
that's
that.
Not good.
Why are you not reacting to him? Come on. Jesus Christ.
There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
My hero.
Think I will put that in another place. Where are you sliding to? Come on, move it. something to this. Move day up to 2 hours. Empty, I think. What about this?
Sit tight. I'm bringing the stuff home.
We'll be ready. We've still got some stuff to take care of out there. And time's not exactly on our side, if you know what I mean.
I don't know. Could you explain it to me? Please.
Found this while I was out. Sweet.
I think we have that. I think we have enough of those. Yes. Don't even want to bother putting them in. Going to give them to some of our friends. Rid of that. They're all sliding about. What the hell's going on? So they want us to search that place. I know, search barn. This sister is still materials in barn, so we go for the anymore. Must maybe have been easier to take a car. But it don't give so good cardio.
So we still got some stuff to take care of out there. Do what you can.
So. Oh. They are cheating. They are hiding the things. Or maybe I'm just not opening my eyes.
Our scouts can't go anywhere without running into hordes.
Nothing.
How are things on the home front?
We've got a horde sighting.
How's it looking?
I think we're okay.
A horde sighting. How the hell could he be standing behind the door and then attack me the moment I get in? That's not feasible. Either you get knocked down by the door or you do not get knocked down by the door. I think somebody has forgotten his silencer.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll see you soon.
Okay, I'm free and clear. See you soon.
We'll crack open a cold one for you.
Found this while I was
there's
out.
People doing.
Ooh, what you got?
Oh, you know, stuff.
See my new flashlight. It's much better than I can think. One second. Close the gate. So now we have 33 resources. Woohoo-doo. Can we then make some beds? No, what we need? A workshop to make beds. Is that logical? Well, then we make a medical area. Instead. Can we make a workshop?
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
Roger that. We'll be... How's it going?
It's going fine.
Almost there.
Super duper. You're running and running and running.
Found this while I was out. Sweet.
She got... to 7 and something. So now she can do, I think this one, power spin that kicks now down enemy, area attack that has a high chance of trip to target, I think I want that one. Leapfrog. Special counter move that lets you jump over the enemy and to niche. Special technique that allows you to instantly counter incoming attacks. I think I'll try this one. Leapfrog detain space. Leapfrog press control.
Ideas for how to improve this place. I think we should clear out some space specifically for medical treatment. Because let's face it,
I am starting building it.
Having a place to take care of them will get them back on their feet faster.
Does she have a focusing? Yes. It's very dark out here. I think I'll walk home. I'm scared. Why was this dark? Flashlight so dark, door. Dark over here and so good over. And it's not working here. Actually, not a lot. A new horde is incoming. You cannot climb that. So we're in there. So we have to go. There to run out to that police car.
How's it going back home?
Looks like we have an issue in the kitchen.
Actually working. Wasn't there a police car here, or is it? Somebody is really enjoying himself. Need to find more cars.
Out there has changed.
I know. Here I saw a police car. We got this cleaned out. Yes.
Confirmed. We're Zed Freeview.
Been very bad. Absolutely see nothing.
See you around.
So.
Hey Lily, just wanted an update on stuff at home.
There's an issue with the infirmary. We're trying to get it set up.
Of course there
is.
We
don't have everything. Track it down, or find another way. But it'd be faster if you did a little scavenger hunt.
That's not food.
Hit on something.
nothing left.
What? Is he tired? What the hell? Did my helmet just go because I found a stupid fucking truck? That's really annoying. Please close the door.
Hey, come here. We could use your help in this area. So what do you say?
Okay.
We should get moving. Lead on.
I'm taking this first. Inspiring words.
I think I'm running out of gas.
Those who take on the mantle of leadership often suffer under its burdens. Many eyes are looking at you now. Eyes that are afraid, sorrow, and anger. Also hope. How you bear up under that gaze. Fortunately, I have faith in you.
Thanks.
Always a pleasure.
Get in and do some more searching, please. This, and this.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll be ready.
Watch behind us.
This and that.
Don't let it get out.
What the hell? So should be more in here.
Fucking sweet. Sounds like I've got company.
What the hell? Sound like a company. Let's bang on the walls so that you can hear us. Yes, that's really smart. Nothing left or what? Nothing left. There wasn't any more. I did not forget something out here. No. Didn't want the kitchen. Kitchen roll. Bacon roll. Get it now? Fantastic. Whoa.
You're mine now. Let's dance.
Why is that so? Whoa. That was maybe not the best idea. I've ever had. Hey. next time. I know what he's waiting for. Me to get out of my car.
Here they come! Looks like trouble up ahead there. I've taken up enough of your time already. Let's get out of here. Don't be a stranger.
We had to hole up.
They need you to bail them out of a jam.
Yes. Then go do that. And she's just following me. That's so nice. Thank you for nothing.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Into the fucking car. I want to get rid of this stupid car. Jesus Christ, the handling on it is so stupid. It's exactly like all the other fast cars in this game. It's hopeless.
I'm bringing the stuff home.
We'll be ready.
Sit tight. I'm bringing the stuff home.
We'll see you soon.
We have a problem. We need one thing at a time. It wasn't the two. But it works. Thank you. Let's get out of Dutch. Okay, we know there is a car there, so we have to go get it. Isn't he just?
Oh, shit.
How is the horde come inside the house? Ground.
Found this while I was out. Oh, you know, stuff.
Really? I Why is the guard not shooting that stupid gas tank to blow up those stupid zombies? I think I'll just take one more. That is painkillers, painkillers, thank you.
Things are starting to sound pretty urgent. I don't know how long our friends can hold out. And time's not exactly on our side, if you know what I mean.
Got needed over here. Yes.
There we go.
What is wrong with him? He want to.
What's up?
Come with me. You need to get out of your own head for a little while.
Whatever you say.
I see something. It looks like an infestation.
God damn it.
Sweet. I'll run this home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Confirmed. We're Zed free here.
Zombies coming up behind us.
I found some supplies. Send runners for pickup.
They'll be on their way soon.
Ah, shit. Found this while I was out. Some pretty scary shit going on out there, huh?
You can say that again.
Hell, if I'm being honest, some days I don't even want to get out of bed in the morning, you know?
Yes.
There we go.
And so we have to run to the box again. Okay, this. Did somebody get something get built?
I'm in position.
I'll look and see what we
got. Upgrade the infirmary. We cannot upgrade that. We cannot upgrade that. No way I'm going walking down there. Please take your painkiller. Pain pill. I'm not sure there's anything called a pain pill. One, two, three, one. I don't think I can be all this in this one. This one. So it's one step the other way and two steps. One step the other way and two steps back. That's the worst thing about shotguns. They have a tendency to not shoot very long. Distances.
Okay, now we're gonna kill some zombies the old-fashioned way.
Now I go outside. It's not the plan. Kill some people. Down and stay down. That's what I hate about fighting in the night.
Grab it!
No, you grab it.
Nice work. You really kicked some ass back there.
I owe you. Okay, I'll follow your lead.
There's no stamina, blah, blah, blah. Big warehouse
like
and there's nothing. That's nice. That's a lot of dead zombies. We should survey this one. That's it. Some point. So let's do that. Didn't it? Maybe not more. Anymore. Maybe not anymore. Come on. This is one tall fairy reader.
What?
Made it. Gonna look around now.
I do that. Then I can be staying here forever. Different. They're going to take the food thingy.
There's a freak. Spotted a weird one.
We have just been in that warehouse, so we have know where that is, so why do we say that? Minitab is
I see a place worth a scavenging run.
Minitab is this. Is there any more?
That's a zombie horde. Those you want to avoid. Spotted a weird one.
Juggernaut.
There we go.
Injustice. And military. That's just potential homicide.
There's a freak.
So. What is we missing? I hate when don't say that we have cleared it.
There's a freak.
Stay there for a while. Get down. Whee! Going to go
look
down.
We're all scared. None of us knows what's gonna happen next. But we've gotta have each other's backs. Together we can survive this shit. On our own, we're done for.
Yeah, I guess so.
Good. That's all I wanted to say.
How the hell did she come free, you idiot?
Still moving around in there. I think we could hold this place.
Pretty big stuff. Sure you want to go through with this?
Let's do this.
Better get ready. We'll be on them soon if we keep going this way.
Didn't get picked. Turn up.
I'll run this home.
We'll see you soon.
Anything in here?
We're clear.
Pressing that stupid button. Stupid finger. No more, nothing left.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
This is the good stuff. No, god damn it. Of course. Jesus freaking Christ. Go leave that away. That's an assault rifle. Don't want to use that anyway. And then those mines utterly unusable.
Fucking sweet.
We cannot be doing that. Wasn't there any, was there any room, any more room or what? I don't remember. Yes. These two and that. We might find more. So is the question.
I got nothing left.
Well, we have a... can always do it. It's going to all up anyway. But we don't have time. We just want to let that... medic stay for now.
How's it going?
Heads up, coming in hot. Found this while I was out.
Stay in the wall room in this one.
Stuff.
Want to take that? What is that? Frag grenade. Yeah. Let's take it.
Look, I'll think about what you said, okay?
You do that.
There's some trouble we might want to look into.
Hey Lily, just wanted an update on stuff at home.
There's an issue with the infirmary. I know we wanted to make some improvements, but we're missing a few things. We can track it down, or find another way. But it'd be faster if you did a little scavenger hunt.
I actually think this one is stuck. Need to upgrade that one. Don't have the materials for that. Something. Plastic sheen that we need to get. Okay. I will call this one here, and I will see you guys next time. Have a good day, and bye-bye. Oh, bye-bye.